treat this orally?
No. Under these circumstances, it has to be an injection, and it has to be now. It's all sort of